The tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Dr. Junkenstein loved as his minions roared, but tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Did I say I trusted her? Magic spirit?
Just another cursed traveler.
The will of the wisp flickered in his mind.
Working great! Who were you before you entered the monastery?
No one of note. Just one of thousands like me. But one moment of clarity changed everything.
I desire.
Your presence coalesced in their midst. Comes for your souls.
Revealed.
I know. Dr. Junkenstein has succeeded. charge with the Arcane. As the summoner appeared in their midst.
I have been summoned. Yahi param vastavikta he.
I'm overloading!
Viking had bested the summoner. The victory that brought him special satisfaction.
No one can hide from my sight.
I'm so proud.
Raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
I'm overloading!
Dr. Junkenstein locked his bombs in the castle. The explosions of concussion.
The monks will prove
no one can hide from my sight.
Earning a brief respite for the castle's defenders. Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die. You amuse me.
That's some cold meat.
Turning a flame made Junkenstein's creation more powerful than ever. The body crackled with unholy might. The Countess was overcome, and she fell to the ground. At long last, the Countess had been saved. Dr. Junkenstein then wandered under the danger of this Junkenstein.
No one can hide from my sight.
And the monster fell, just as his creator. Exhausted, battered, bruised. The four heroes entered the castle to receive their rewards.
Wonderful.